So G3 is get skilled, get a job, and give back initiative that started in the VCCS with Governor Northam. And it is a grant that's across all 23 community colleges. And we're in the planning stages of the grant, which we are developing stackable credentials that meets critical employer needs. What makes us so special in the VCCS is we have so much industry right here on the peninsula that's advanced, that's manufacturing, that's health, that's cyber, that's IT, early childhood education. We have administrative of justice, mechatronics and industry 4.0. We have HVAC, we have machining, we have welding, we have unmanned flight systems, dental assisting, and nursing. What I like about working here at Thomas Nelson is the staff, the administration, and faculty are very dedicated in the career and technical area to listening to the employers. Part of the initiative of the G3 is the advisory board. We have redefined that, and we value and highly initiate conversation with industry to find out what they need. And right now, the shortages are in technicians, technologists, and that's one thing about the stackable credentialing is going to do for us is these students can come in at level one, which is 16 to 20 credits. They can get a certificate and credentials and go right to work. They can come back in and go for level two. Level two is at the technician level. Level one is at the entry level to get them the basic skills. What is nice about this initiative is we're meeting both of them at the same time because we're putting the students right to work. And they can come back and continue on with their education without losing money, without losing time, because they're getting the experience when they do leave to go to work. And then coming back, and that counts towards something. And Thomas Nelson has always been very good about listening to the community, understanding what it needs, and wanting to work with the community. And the community is not just industry, it's our students as well.